Hello, everyone.
This is Dino King, and we're playing Holocene Mobile Episode 3, and they updated it, as you can see down here. Some stuff. They had a three new creatures. And we'll be playing Half Ocean, all this, isn't it? But we're going to look at Ocean today with a new Hammerhead Shark and Great White. Pretty nice hammerhead shark. It's pretty strong when it's in packs. It's fast. Looks like most people are on land. Makes me disappointed. Let's go to the reef. I hear seagulls. The reef's over here. What was that? Oh, that's a wreck ship. Right, here's the Great White. Oh, it's another Great White. Oops. If you do it. I'm faster than you. Do, 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 do. The Great White can absolutely demolish the mink whale. I am outside of the map. Look at me. Alright. Let's take a look at this new crocodile. This is actually a pretty strong creature, and they added moisturize to the crocodiles. That's kind of annoying. Wait. I wonder if you guys can hear them. There's so many crocodiles right now. Let's go hunt a creature down. I moisturize with it all the way down. Just come over here, and then we go sit. Food. As if I'm outside with moisture all the way down, I'm gonna instantly die like a ways of the sharks. Because if I do, that's kind of stupid. I'm gonna be guessing I'm gonna die. Yep. Why is that a thing? Do the Chinese alligator have it? Yep. How long does he have it for? Damn, his just goes down faster. If I try to yoinkers, rawr! Hey, don't fucking bite me. Oh shit. No! Okay, good. He's not chasing me. They need to fix this. It's a bunch of crocs. Hello, people. I am the in-ground alligator. Now I'm out here. Now I'm on land. Please help me. How would you believe me? I'm gonna come back and destroy you. Was anyone over swamp? What the hell? Well, oof. Sorry about the recording. It paused. Swamp. There's fish here. You're trying to kill me, fish. This fish is lucky I'm not playing on a computer. There you go, he's dead. How was that? Oh, that was a bloody shark. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the end of the episode, and goodbye.